one ingredient that we all love and enjoy. And today I'm going to show you a very simple and delicious snack. This is Paneer Tikki. And I'm also going to show you a nice spicy mint chutney to go with it. So let's get started and check out the recipe. For the Paneer Tikkis, first I'm going to grate 200 grams of paneer. After grating the paneer, I'm going to grate two boiled and cooled potatoes. Now, these are medium-sized potatoes. They haven't cooled down completely, but I'm just grating them anyway. So you can see the steam coming out. But if you don't want to burn your hands, you can actually wait till it's completely cooled down and then add the potatoes. Next, I'm going to add one medium-sized onion finely chopped, one large green chili finely chopped, two large cloves of garlic finely chopped, a piece of ginger finely chopped, a few coriander leaves finely chopped. Now I'm going to add all the spice powders, starting with 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon Kashmiri red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon chaat masala powder, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala powder, 1 teaspoon salt. To this add 1.5 tablespoons of corn flour. Now that all the ingredients are in, mix everything together till it's all well combined. So you can adjust the spice powders and the flavoring according to your taste, depending on the quantity of the paneer and the potatoes. So while mixing, make sure it's all well combined. So you can see all the masala is getting mixed nicely. It's easier to mix with your hands. You can use your hands to mix. So I'm just going to make sure that everything is nicely combined, not left out any spots while mixing. Now that you've done that, start making the tikkis. Take a little of the mixture and roll it into nice flat tikkis of desired shape and size. We're going to shallow fry the tikkis. I'm taking 1.5 tablespoons of oil. Just spread it across the pan. Once the pan is hot, start placing the tikkis one by one. Fry for 5 minutes on medium flame on each side. Flip it over to the other side. So you can see the tikkis are very soft, so just take care while flipping over. It's got a lovely rich golden brown color. The tikkis are done. Serve them nice and hot with mint chutney and tomato ketchup. There you go, here are these delicious paneer tikkis that you can serve with some nice mint chutney by the side. They make for a great party snack and you can serve them nice and hot. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on 21 Frames.